UTEST is a leading global player in the construction materials test equipment sector, providing equipment and services in all areas.
UTEST UTM 8400 cold banding test machine is used for banding and re-straightening of reinforcing steel bars, and it has a loading capacity of 150 kN. The device can follow two methods of banding. The first one is banding the reinforced steel bar up to 90 degrees and then re-straightening back up to minimum at 20 degrees. The second method is banding up to 180 degrees. The machine basically consists of a horizontally mounted piston actuated by a central hydraulic power pack, direction control valve, and pressure indicator. The two rollers are mounted on the bench and the separation distance can be adjusted by using the wheel. Rollers and the mandrel are subjected to the heat treatment to prolong lifetime. The mandrel can be replaced according to different steel bar diameters. A wide variety of mandrel types and diameters are available upon request. The machine has a protection lid over the test space. There is a cabinet at the lower part of the machine to serve as a storage section for the accessories, specimens, etc. To change the mandrel, loosen the screws. Replace the mandrel for different diameter. Set the distance between the rollers according to the steel bar diameter or to the related standards. Position the steel bar to be tested against the roller snugly. Close the cover lid. Open the device by using the main power switch. Turn on the device by using on-off button. Start the test using the direction control valve by shifting it to load position. Monitor the pressure gauge during the test and make sure that the pressure value does not exceed 170 bar. After the sample is bent at the desired angle, the mandrel is retracted by shifting the control valve to unload position. Remove the sample for the examination. To protect the device from unstable electricity currents or overloads, a glass fuse is utilized. Open the lid by using screwdriver, change the fuse, and place the lid.